Yeah. Let's see the boat. Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Huh? Abby.
What do you do when you find
it? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready? He's been tracking us. These are Leo's.
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right.
Stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Shit!
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, hello.
Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right, go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Who's that handsome fella, huh? You want some fresh air? Get you on here. There. Now it's official. Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. I don't even know where to begin. Bud, we should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. Oh, my back.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously? You want to pet him? Here. All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them?
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Okay. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
You? Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to
me. Go ahead.
hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're a kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
So 24-25 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it. 24-17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What? Hey, something's out there.
A demon. To our left.
We're good. Let's see. Good enough. Hmm. 24-25 constants. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching. Nada. Is it really nothing?